Amanda, such a poised, convincing win today. You must be thrilled by how that went.
Yeah, I'm extremely happy into the second week, and I'm just so happy I get to keep playing in front of a French crowd. It's amazing. I'm so happy.
You mentioned the second week. This might have been the biggest match of your career. How would you describe your level of nerves, and what did you do to overcome them?
Yeah, definitely. I was a bit nervous. I knew she was going to play a great match, and it was really tough. So I was just trying to stay focused and fight for each point, and I'm really happy with my performance today.
You become the first Grand Slam quarterfinalist born this millennium, but another first. This was your first win in a greenhouse. What do you think about this court?
Yeah, this court is amazing. I mean, when I was driving past it the first day, I was like, oh my God, that's insane, because I didn't know they built it. So yeah, I'm really happy I got to play a match on this court.
Bad news. Your next match is going to be on a much bigger court. You're into the quarters. Congrats, Amanda.
Thank you.